Assalamu alaikum. People say, don't tell me how to dress. Don't tell me what to wear. Who on earth are you to tell me? My brothers and sisters, we're believers. And you know what? Yes, we do know that we feel hurt when people tell us the do's and don'ts. But I'm going to word it in a very beautiful way. We were created by the Creator and we're going to return to the Creator. So, what we need to know is when He has asked us to dress in a specific way, find out what that way is and adopt it. And when you do that, you would then be considered a true believer and you would be preparing for the day that you meet with Allah. Why He asks you and I to dress in a specific way, or at least to cover in a certain way, there is a minimum, and then inshallah, whatever you want to do beyond that is a good thing. But the reason why He says that, He knows there is holistic benefit for you in this world and the next. Take a look at the Quran, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala instructs a certain category of females to wear an outer garment, and then He says, ذَلِكَ أَدْنَا أَن يُعْرَفْنَا فَلَا يُذَيْن. This is closer for them to actually be recognized as women of high morals and values, women who are chaste, women who are honorable, and so they won't be harmed. So Allah is telling us in the Quran, and this is not just for women, it's for men and women, that if you were to adopt what I am telling you, you will find, because of that recognition, people will consider you upon a certain level of values and morals, upon a certain standard of connection with Allah, upon a certain point. And therefore, they will not harm you. They will not look at you in a derogatory way. They will not say bad words to you and so on of a certain, perhaps, degree. Now, at times people might say, well, there are those who are covered completely who are still abused. Well, the abuse is different, subhanAllah. One is to be abused because they would consider you of low morals and values. And the other is to be abused because they would consider you of high morals and values. So they cannot stomach the fact that you have a very high level of morals and you're just not dissolving in the cauldron. So, subhanAllah, that irritation makes them pass comments. When you are enduring them, you're enduring them for the sake of Allah. It may make them say hurtful words, and at times even to the level of persecution. It's that persecution or harmful words that you're enduring for the sake of Allah. The reward is tremendous. But then there is that you're enduring for the sake of shaitan, which means, or for your own sake. So I'm enduring this because I decided that I really don't want to cover the way as a believer I'm supposed to cover. Nowadays, people say, do what you want. I know from a secular perspective, that may be what is valid. But from a religious perspective, or from an Islamic perspective, those who believe have set themselves a certain level. Come on. Find out what that level is, find out for yourself and be interested in it, because we don't want to get to a day when it's too late. We're saying we're believers. So find out what you're supposed to be doing, the level of dress, both male and female, and do that and see the benefit. So the next time someone reminds you, I know the reminding is different from person to person. Some people are harsh the way they speak. Some people have a softer tone. Some people might just encourage you without even speaking. So everyone has a different way of getting the message across. But try and understand, ultimately, everyone wants to see goodness for themselves and for others. And I hope when we speak to others, we don't just attack them or speak in a very judgmental way, rather in an encouraging way, in a beautiful way, tapping them to say, you know what, my brother, my sister, find out for yourself and make sure that you know what revelation states and you understand that this is what I'm supposed to do and I'm supposed to be upon the highest level of morality, values, the most beautiful dress that will relate me to the right things or connect me to the right things, and they will actually make me known for the right reasons and so on. And then dress that way. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us all. أقول قولي هذا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.